I got this email from somebody who wrote me about somebody who she knows who loves NPR. I'm just going to read to you a little bit. She writes, we met through